A team of police explosives experts have been checking the pitch using metal detectors as a final precaution. Five booby traps were found, shotgun cartridges fitted with detonators, but were said to be too amateurish to be dangerous. Attempts had also been made to dig up the pitch with pickaxes. The worst of the two fires was in a disused stand, but it knocked out safety electrical systems and closed-circuit television for crowd control.
It was a very intense fire, and it had just started to get a howl. Flames were breaking through the roof at about 30, 40 feet when we arrived.
The club had received a number of threatening calls in the past few days, and a small fire was discovered in the same stand last week.
The police did take the matter seriously, and the ground did have security people in it. And they did find the fire, fortunately, at an early stage.
What's the reason? Have you any idea why someone should do this?
No reasons, no idea at all. To me, it's just wanton vandalism, and these people are just sick.
A full review of security will now be carried out alongside the arson investigation. Mark Longhurst, ITN, Wolverhampton.